As boss of the Lucchese family, Tramunti became a member of the commission, a governing body that represented and mediated conflicts between different mafia families. Tramunti's influence within the commission and his ability to negotiate conflicts ensured the stability and success of the Lucchese family's operations.